prison. I was a sophomore in Nova State College. My mama got raped and I killed both of the dudes that raped her. And the world is totally different. Kind of struggling right now. But it's good to be out. I live in a shelter, and when we leave from the shelter, we gotta take all our clothes out. And I had them up in a trailer, and someone stole all my clothes. So, what I own is what I got on my back now. A different world, man. A totally different world, man. It's like leaving hell and coming to heaven, so to speak. Because, it was hell.
I got a cigarette on the back.
What y'all
doing tonight?
Wait, let me run inside real quick. I'll be right back. Get you a good education. Stay away from drugs and alcohol. Even pop this top right here. This world is the modern Egypt. It's the modern Babylon. Politicians, they ain't crooked. The rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poor. There's no room for homeless people. They need to build places for homeless people to go to, and I shouldn't say that here, but it is my hidden places, all right, but they don't give you a lot of good food. Crack is money-wise is like $1 million a year, man. I wrote a joke when I was in prison about crack. I said, my name is Marvin Mills. You call me Tony Fox wherever what city I'm in. I did many types of drugs. LSD, PCP, powder cocaine, heroin, marijuana, you name it, and I probably done it. But the most dangerous drug I ever did in my life is C-R-A-C-K. The dance is the sound of snap, cracker, and puff mean jail, prison, degradation of one life. No one can stand the crack monster. It hunts your ass day and motherfucking night. It's more than addiction, it's obsession. And you guys are only bad to entice those young female for sexual pleasure. Remember, crack closest relative is AI motherfucking DS. If the crack don't kill you, the AIDS most certainly will. America's on attack, it's not bombs, it's crack. I never wanted for nothing in life. Always had it made. I had an easy life. I said I was going back to school at 61 years old. Always wanted to be an actor. When I was in school, I used to take up drum. I did about four plays. I played as a bad guy too. Now I'm in the streets, nowhere to go. I'm homeless. I come down here and I'll ask God, spare my life.